So I got this rare phone case that was very hard to get. It's so cute. They had it in a store in a very dangerous and complicated part of our downtown. And I mean, it was very complicated. I had to challenge a homeless dude to a duel. He tried to take it away my new phone case.
If you were going to be in a situation like that, you should have just told me. Next time you should get a honey bun, put it in the microwave. And...
No. She is not doing that. A woman like her would never. Last time you did that, you got banned from entering Slovenia.
The government ruined the trip by doing that. I was just trying to get through.
Well, according to the Prime Minister of Slovenia, you are an ignorant stray cat.
Hey.
Nice phone case.
Thanks. I worked really hard to find it.
Not. Check out this phone case I got. Cute, isn't it?
Whoa. That looks so much better than mine.
Yes, because it's better than yours. Come on, Heathers, let's go.
You know what? I'm getting a cuter phone case. In fact, I'm ordering straight from Japan.
Be careful. Some sites don't have an English language feature or international shipping. And make sure you research the site first. I ordered from a Thai DVD website before and they took all the money off of my gift card. The worst part is that they never confirmed the order.
Oops. Looks like it's too late now.
Great. Amy's possibly going to get her card wiped out. Ordering internationally is something you gotta be careful with. Even if someone from another country is ordering from America. We got scammers targeting foreigners too.
Relax. It's all fine. My order is confirmed and my card is at a normal balance. What could go wrong? Hello, why are you calling me? It's 4 a.m.
This is Telly B speaking. I am a host of a popular Japanese game show. I would like to remind you that you got selected for the next episode. You and your friends got free plane tickets and a hotel in the most beautiful part of Tokyo. Who are your friends' names?
Luke, Vincent, and Tyler.
Thank you for reminding me. Your flight departs on Friday night.
Cool. I'm going on a trip to Japan to go on a game show. Game show?
This is the hotel room. It has a nice view of Tokyo from the window.
Wow. It's so pretty.
I found out that there's a Bluetooth device called toilet. What does it mean?
Oh, I forgot to mention that the toilet in the hotel has a Bluetooth speaker in it.
Cool. I wanna test it out.
Black hole sun, won't you come? Wash away the rain.
Black hole sun, won't you come? Won't you come? Look, you do head. I was in the bathroom.
This is the best day ever.
I got pretty lucky too because Amy came on the trip. I followed her on social media.
Interesting.
Oh my gosh. The toilet has a seat warmer. And a water sprayer. This is the best country ever. I hope I don't get banned from entering here like I did in 12 other countries.
This cat dude is getting me a little worried. Also, good luck on the game show tomorrow.
Thanks.
Hey guys, check it out. Amy went on an unexpected trip to Japan with Luke and his friends.
What? They went to Japan without me? This is unacceptable. I have to go there myself.
But you can't. It costs a lot of money, and your parents won't let you go on trips by yourself.
I don't care what you say. I'm doing it.
Whatever.
I'm going to hold onto the wing for hours so I can go to Japan for free. Yes. This flight is supposed to take you to Tokyo, which is where I want to go. Japan, here I come. This is now making me nervous and tired. I don't think I can hold on much longer. I just hope I don't fall. Only 6 more hours till I reach Japan. It won't be that bad. I just gotta calm down. This doesn't look like Japan. And it's very cold. Oh no. I fell off of the plane and ended up in Russia. No.
Hello, Tellybee here. And this Tellybee's Castle. The craziest game show in Japan. Today we got some players from America who are willing to play. If they win, they will have a nice dinner at Tokyo's most expensive restaurant. If they lose, I will go in killer robot mode and blast them off the face of the earth.
See, Amy. This is why you need to research websites before ordering.
I always thought people were overreacting about ordering stuff overseas. Like when Elizabeth ordered from a shady website from Finland that caused her info to be sent to a hitman. Luckily, the person was caught and no deaths happened.
And now for the first challenge. Eat all of this wasabi in 15 minutes.
さあ、みんな、担当者がそれを行うのを見てみましょう。3の2の1、5。
Help! My insides are burning. This is unacceptable.
This is nothing compared to the Pepper I ate in that one episode. Did you know I ate a battery before?
How are you not dead?
In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Stop. Oh my gosh, they actually did it.
Well, what do you expect?We literally climbed up a tall mountain with a little demon with us. That's how crazy we are.
My friend Banana has probably seen you do that before. After all, he is Japan's most loyal typical Luke viewer. And now for the next challenge. Try to stay underwater for 15 minutes.
Help me. This is cruel and unusual.
Hey, Luke's on the Japanese channel, and he's in a crazy Japanese game show.
This has got to be the funniest thing I've seen all day.
Cage full of snakes. Hot sauce and I. Walking in the street with a blindfold. Getting a tax write-off from Warner Brothers Discovery. Eating peanut butter. Ugh, gross.
Gross. Why you be hating on an essential food that's good to eat?
Cultural shock, in Japan people view peanut butter the same way Americans view natto, which is a fermented soybean dish eaten for breakfast here in Japan.
I'm actually the only one in America that would eat that because I'm very fond of Asian culture.
I just really hope that we won.
Congratulations! You are alive. Now you can have a fancy night out at a fancy Japanese restaurant.
ゲームをプレイしていただき誠にありがとうございます。外国人の皆さん、とても勇敢ですね。
It was so cool that you went through all of that.But I am also not surprised that you survived all of that considering that I have seen a lot of episodes of your show.
Thanks. It happens typically out of the blue.
Luke, can you stop saying that? You're literally just saying the slogan from the typical Luke commercials out of the blue.
That's the point.
It's sad that we have to see you go soon. I hope you had a fun time visiting my country.
And the best part is, I didn't get banged.
I'm lucky that Russia was just a layover area. And the best part is that I can walk to the airport near where I fell. Japan, here I come.
Attention! The flight from Tokyo to Seattle has arrived. Hurry up quick, because we are leaving early.
How do I get off of the wing without splattering on the ground? I'm a little worried.
It was short on going to Japan. Hey, Banana is on the flight with us. Why are you here?
Long story short, I ordered from a shady American auction site and they are taking me to Applewood for the filming of Fear Factor. Crazy, right?
And the flight is leaving.
What? No Japan. This is the worst day of my life.
Wah 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 wah.